Hi, I am Dr. Rohit Pokhrel. I work in Tiruvur University Teaching Hospital in Department of Orthopedics and Trauma Surgery in the capacity of Associate Professor. In the last 10 years, if you see the data, there were more than 54,000 road traffic accidents occurred in our country, and that caused loss of life of about 9,500 people. And there were about 20,000 people were seriously injured. Many lives could have been prevented. The death of the many injured people could have been prevented if we could have provided a proper first aid treatment, proper and scientific way of evacuating the injured from the accident site, and the proper transportation system of the injured to our hospital. So we feel that we should have a very good first aid system along the highway of our country, and so that we can promptly access to the injured site and give a scientific and high quality medical service.
This is Pitambar Arial. I work for Nepal Red Cross Society as the Director for Disaster Management Department, and at the same time I am Chairperson of Integrated Community Development Movement Nepal. The main purpose of this project is to provide emergency first aid services to the affected population or people who are injured at the road accident site. Considering all these facts, we would like to have three level of interventions.
Dr. Rohit Pokhrel and myself will be leading this project, and which will be focusing to provide emergency first aid services to transport workers and helpers in order to prevent their lives or provide